Teachers often have resources and content in various formats. Imagine being able to curate these resources, select the relevant pieces, combine them in a single lesson, and deliver that lesson to your students. With Lumio, teachers have the ability to combine PowerPoints, Google content, PDF files, and Lumio components all in one lesson. To create this lesson, I will combine a PDF, several Google slides, and an existing activity from a Lumio lesson in my current library into a single lesson for my students. I'm going to begin by importing a PDF I want my students to complete. To do so, I just select the plus sign, import resource, and local storage. From here, I can choose the PDF I want to add to my lesson. Now I want to add several slides from a Google Slide presentation I previously created to add context to the activity. To combine my Google Slides presentation with my current lesson, I select the plus sign, import resource, and then Google Drive. Because my account is already linked with Google, my folders show up in this option. I just need to look for the lesson I want to add, and then click Select. I am now going to enhance my lesson by adding an activity I built in another lesson. To do so, I just select the plus sign, import resource, and my library. Now I can just scroll through my lesson library and choose the lesson content I would like to add. I have the option to select the page I want from the lesson. Once I have the page selected, I click Add. My lesson is now complete. I can change the order of the pages or make any final adjustments and then select Finish Editing. I am now ready to begin the lesson. My students can log in with their devices and engage with the content. As a teacher, I am able to check in on student progress and leave feedback. With the Import Resources option, teachers are easily able to combine, transform, and enhance their existing lesson components.